Thank you. Oh, hello. I'm considering a change of location. I have a rather pressing matter to attend to up above. That keeper has served me well, but enough with her. Oh, hello. That keeper has...
What now? I'm not up for chatting.
Oh, hello there.
Oh, please.
As always. My teacher, whom I imagine still resides in the Great Swamp, had a funny way of putting it. He said that pyromancy is the ultimate fantasy. We are born in the dark and warmed by fire, but this fire we cannot touch. Those whose fascination with fire persists learn to hold it in their own hand. He rather had a way with words, the old withering frog. In this land, pyromancers earn a certain respect. The Witch of Izalith, one of the legendary lords, is the godmother of pyromancy. So the day I became undead, I was ecstatic. I felt as if I'd been chosen to attune myself to the ancient arts. Of course, it wasn't all that romantic in the end. Pyromancer's flame is a part of it. The flame develops right along with this skill. When I gave you that flame, I gave you a part of myself. Please take good care of it.
Goodbye.
Be safe, friend.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sometime.
I thought. Are you Pep? Much obliged. I think I like you. Oh. See, come to this land. There are nothing but hollows. You're right.